30 years ago, PJ Solomon made its mark as one of the first truly independent investment banks. They gave us an opportunity to do things differently. We reinvented ourselves for the long term in a way that represents who we were, who we are for ourselves and for our clients. We quickly learned in today's marketplace, it's not enough to master the financial aspects of a transaction. Any bank can do that. We recognize that passion dictates success, that to give our clients more, we had to live and breathe the industry from which they operate, making their passion our passion. Our relationship with them is our priority. They stay with us because they know we're personally invested in their future, which is our future. Recently, we entered into an extraordinarily exciting partnership with Natixis. What Natixis saw in us is a platform for building a world-class advisory practice in the U.S. Our new partnership with Natixis gives us unprecedented global access, even better supporting our client base. Culture could be the most important thing to us. Longevity of this firm is not just a testament to how well we've done by our clients. We are truly a family at PJ Solomon.
Our firm has seen it all, from economic downturns and crisis survival to cultural shifts in the marketplace. Many of our clients date back to our founding days. That's the mark of a successful firm built for the longer term.
You take that kind of unparalleled track record of success and pair it with a culture that supports its team like no other bank on Wall Street, you end up with a lifetime partnership.